Yo, what's good, man? We got Meek Mill, Don't Give Up On Me, featuring Fridayy, official video. That's what we getting into right now, man. Y'all don't know. Y'all already know. Y'all know. Meek Mill just dropped, what, Flamerz 5? Yeah, Flamerz 5, man. Go get it right now. It's in his bio. So, you know, Meek Mill finna be dropping some heat. I'm glad Meek Mill, hopefully he start back dropping more frequently so we can get that up-to-date street shit. But I ain't finna talk our ears off, man. Y'all know what to do, man. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you won't miss another banger, man. We're on the road to the big 3K sub, so subscribe, man. If you're on Twitch, my link to my Twitch is in the bio down below. Let's get straight into this, though. Fridayy got a very distinguished voice.
This shit is featured by a nigga from Philly.
I don't know if it's because it's what he put on his voice or if that's his voice.
We can make it out alive. I know the road seems scary, and I see your visions getting blurry. But please don't give up on me. Please don't give up on me. Only on my knees. Please don't give up on me. I know this life could get crazy, but please don't switch up on me. If you ride it with me, ride it till we crash out.
Yeah.
I need your loyalty, cause I see love to ran out.
Yeah.
If we get blocked on the road, let's find a different route.
Facts.
I'm too deep into this shit, I cannot walk out. And you know I'll do the same for you. You know I will put my life on the line for you.
Facts.
I did some for you. I did some shit I can't say for you. When you needed fixing, I bought you some screws.
Yeah.
When you was at your lowest, tell me who was there for you. When my back's against the wall, that's what I need you to do. Hold me down through the night. You can make it out alive. I know the road seems scary, and I see your visions getting blurry. But please don't give up on me. Please don't give up on me. Don't leave me here on my knees. Please don't give up on me.
Before Meek Mill start, I don't know why, but Fridayy voice got so much potential, and you got to think about all the effects he putting on his voice. So, motherfuckers, like, I know they gonna give him that T-Pain shit, like, well, let us hear your voice regular. Then you hear his voice regular, and it's still great. Motherfuckers gonna be like, damn, nigga talented. But I like his voice with all the effects, the reverb, whatever he putting on it. I love that shit. That shit fire.
A lot of people changed up. I'm happy that I saved up.
I'm good.
Yeah. 5 million cash, when ain't nobody to save us.
Nobody.
Yeah. We don't. All this money and this fame can't even phase us. Swapping hoes, put her on my bro. She think she playing us. A lot of foes wanna see me fall.
Oh my goodness, but ain't nothing better than that. When it's shorty thinks she just getting over on both y'all, but both y'all already know and y'all don't care. Y'all like, shit, man, woo. I'm trying to slide her. Y'all talking to each other, asking each other when y'all gonna get her. Like, man, shit, I'm trying to cram her ass. I bet I'll let you get her for the weekend. I got my other little shorty sliding anyway.
Hey, Vush,
nobody.
We don't. All this money and this fame can't even phase us. Swapping hoes, put her on my bro, she think she playing us. A lot of foes wanna see me fall, I think I'm staying up. Hold me down through the night. We done made it out alive. Shit, I did drills with me and Earn, she go left, I go right. A lot of girls that made me learn that I don't trust for life. Damn, please don't give up on me. Smoking back to back, I got this glick up on me. When it cold, these niggas hungry, try and get up on me. I need a switchy on me. I need a switchy on me. This black AP-450 on me. She get crazy, these niggas ain't your homies. If you don't ride for me, slide for me. I got bad bitches that'll die. If you don't ride for me, slide for me. I got bad bitches that'll die for me. Real niggas that's in prison, stand alive through me.
Yeah.
And my homie had bit my back, was a surprise to me. Cause me and him go way back, he was on trial with me. And the only thing that's whack, he ain't been around to see.
Damn.
That I got love for him if it's love for me.
Don't give up on me.
It's crazy because he say that in the song, but he can't even trust him now. Like, shit, I know you heard the song, but now it's like, damn, why I gotta say it? Why I gotta say this in the song for you to come around? You should have been hitting me up. I ain't had no bad blood against you. Now I can't even trust you because now you know you can hit me up. So of course you're gonna hit me up now. I wouldn't even fuck with him. You ain't never hit me up. Now I said this in the song. Now you wanna hit me up.
Crazy.
That's crazy.
Don't give up on me.
It's crazy that when you get to a certain point, that it's scary to let certain people close to you. How y'all feel about it, man? How y'all feel about it, man? Let me know. I think it was fire, bro. A lot of people, I mean, I like lit music too, but you gotta understand, you gotta have a nice balance, bro. Meek Mill got a nice balance with his music. Like, he'll drop some shit right, like this. Then his next video would be some lit shit. Talking about this stick shit. All that, like, Meek Mill got a nice balance, and he come from the streets. So you, like, when you come from the streets and you make it, third, like, you get a kind of like a better status, I feel like, because you can always go back. I feel like Meek Mill, like, of course it'll be hard, but he can always go back. I feel like Philly show him love, bro. But I ain't finna talk our ears off, man. Y'all know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you won't miss another banger, man. We're on the road to the big 3K sub, so subscribe, man. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell another friend to subscribe, man. I'll see y'all next time, though, gang.